Now have something that, of course, we've seen.
Dress it up and make it real for me.
The coolest DJ in the cell phone
video. Then shot the subject.
Whatever that fucking means.
Oh, snap. It's not really balanced that well. But good morning, guys. It is March 1st. March Madness out here. It's 5 a.m. My eyes twitching, but we're about to get chest and tries in. Oh, and we got a new member of the team, Nathan Fisk. Me and Nate have done a lot of work together in our lives, mainly around soccer, and it's going to continue around soccer. I think he'll make it out to T-Boys. Ah! Camera died. I think he'll make it out to T-Boys, but we'll see. But he's at 1%er right now. Oh, that was way hot.
There's something in the style for spend a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on the dash. Gotta roll a pound up a gas. Switch the lanes in the Grand Rapids. We the one that kept it cool with all these niggas till these niggas start acting. Shoot a nigga like a film in a movie, nigga, gon' let them have it. We ballin' like the March Madness. All these cops shoot a nigga tragic. Only one to live in lavish. Like I'm playin' for the Mavericks. I don't want it for the bitch that Miley made me fuck her even though she average. Dirty money in the cup. 45 by my good. We young nigga in the cut. Take you out for some joints. It's countless money, no rush. I'm on the one way flushing. Loud pack smelling mustard. These fucking police can't touch me. These bogus police can't touch me. These fucking niggas can't touch me. Apply the pressure with the VVS. I drive the foreign like it was a Chevy. Drive the foreign like it was a Chevy. Lift it up and go to Northside. Fuck a Cougar like she Holly Berry. Future hinges.
Yeah, 5 a.m. club here. Miss Christina, late because of her dog. Old excuse, Christina. All right, so we're 3 months away from summer. If you need personal training, group training, if that's your thing, we got it. We'll help you out. I'm also shredding myself. I just bought our Prestige Lab supplements. Not on them yet. I should be on them in like 3 days. And yeah, so here's my starting point, and then I'll show you the end point once we get there. Getting naked. Starting point, not bad. I feel like I need more upper chest, but it is finally starting to come. So me and Nate, we won 6? You're on Holly Sensei both years too? You're counting the Holly Sensei, oh, and then your high school one, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we both have 6 state championships between us.
Yeah, you're not beating me yet.
Nate has a high school one. I don't have a high school one. 2 adult state cups. He has the adult state cup, one of them. The first ever one. And then first ever outright conference champions, and then 4 state championships, first one for Dalpo Soccer Club, and 3 for Serena. But yeah, now we're just trying to teach what we know. We don't really claim to know everything, to be honest. I think that's the secret to all this. You can never really know everything. But any words, Nate?
Lots learned.
Spend a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on the dash. Got a roll of pack.
Should I be helping?
Yeah, you should be helping.
We got new equipment, new squat rack, much more to come. How long did it take you to assemble this? 3.5 hours.
To unpack and everything? Like,
yeah, damn. 4 hours. He does it for you, though. He does it for you, you know?
My love for the team. Like, show him the 1% figure.
Got it.
I'm a pop star, not a
Alright, we're back. It's now Wednesday night. Normal night at the office. Sandy. Hello.
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. Coach Yose over here coaching up.
I'm up a passing, switching lanes in the Grand Rapids. We're the one that kept it cool with all these niggas till these niggas start acting. Shoot a nigga like a film in a movie, niggas gon' let them have it. We ballin' like the March Madness. All these cops shootin' a nigga tragic.
So what do you want to say on camera today?
I'm a little nervous, but it's fine because I'm learning. Catch me in the back, Katie.
You're supposed to be doing deadlifts.
Huh? Do I sense somebody coming? So you're gonna record her workout, and I did legs. Hater behavior.
So I gotta drop this vlog already Friday. So new one. Start new one. Yeah, I gotta start one every week. You're not working out till Saturday?
Rest days, we gotta rest.
Okay.
Anyways, we're here at OnePercenter Athletics, you know. I live here. Follow me this way.
Alondra's looking at you like you're crazy.
Is it good lighting?
Yes.
Girls, so this is your other sign, and I'm gonna keep on reminding you all 2022. You need to come check out OnePercenter, okay? Sweat classes, personal training, nutrition. It's time to unlock your full potential, baby girls, okay? It is time for you to start focusing on yourself, for you to start your nutrition, your fitness. You know, let the trainers take care of you. OnePercenter better every day. And let me tell you this.
Do you know the signs? That's how you do it, double hand. Sick. I like it.
Tune in for
the next one after this one.
Oh yeah.
I don't know when I'll drop it.
Tune in for the next for my workout video. And yeah, that is it basically. Please like, comment. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you only view and don't like, I'm gonna assume you're a hater. Yep, that's it.
I like that closing statement. Bye.
Bye.
We got Wendy working out at OnePercenter.
But it's inappropriate.
Say it.
I was like, this is a Wendy's.
That's all you're gonna say.
Okay, and I just wanna show you guys.
Hold on,
it hurts.
Alright.
Oh my god, so I just, you know, kinda maxed out with my deadlifts and I just realized I have a bad scar. At OnePercenter.